Hold on, man.
What's wrong, dude? That was hot.
I'm not feeling it. Just give me 10 minutes of fresh air.
I'm so sorry. I didn't even see you.
It's cool. There's no harm done.
I am totally fired for this.
Yeah, let me help you with that. We met before?
Maybe in another life. I gotta go. I'm sorry again.
Hey, do you like music?
Do you like live music?
Who doesn't?
Have you ever been to Elysian Fields?
Are we allowed back here?
It's cool. Just stay with me.
Roy, you're late.
I'm here now. Nathan, this is...
Do you know how much security cost me in overtime?
Hey, yo, man, come on. The crowd's going crazy.
I didn't even know your name.
Aubrey.
No, that won't do.
What?
Crystal. With eyes like that, your name has to be Crystal. Wait here. Whatever you do, don't talk to that man. He's the devil. Maybe someday we'll unlock the door to our own little house.
Roy Folds, are you asking me to marry you?
Only if you promise not to tell anybody. Because a happily married rock star, it's bad for business.
Have you told anybody?
Steven.
And Nathan?
Nathan's gonna be a little bit harder.
Are you sure you want to give up the life of a rock and roll star?
Let me get back to you on that.
Ooh.
Christ, boy, she's OD'd.
I don't know what happened. She wanted to get some sleep while I went to the studio.
Look at me. We have got to get you out of here now.
No, I'm not going to leave her, not like this, Nathan.
Are you kidding me? You know how much money I got riding on this? You want me to throw it all away for what, a groupie?
Crystal's not a groupie. I love her.
Roy, listen to me. We are in the middle of a North American tour. The press finds this chick dead in your hotel room, and this is over. You're over, Roy. She's already dead. You got the next minute to decide if your career dies here with her.
You sure this is what you want? You know, there's no turning back after this.
We can deal with one more dead rock star.
Okay.
Thanks, Nathan.
Hey, if you can't trust your friend to kill you, who can you trust?
I'm free like you. I'm free.